I'm Erin Conrad. Here are your top stories from Two Works for You. Democratic presidential candidate Cory Booker will be in Tulsa today. The U.S. Senator from New Jersey will be speaking at the historic Vernon AME Church in the Greenwood District as part of the church's 100th anniversary. He'll then travel to Norman for a community block party across from the University of Oklahoma. And supporters of a petition to overturn Oklahoma's permitless carry gun law have until 5 p.m. today to submit those signatures. They need about 60,000 to get on the November ballot. But a pro-Second Amendment group is challenging those efforts, calling them misleading. And the city of Broken Arrow will hold a meeting tonight to discuss how they should redevelop the Elm and New Orleans commercial district. The area used to be home to the city's first national restaurant chains and the retail stores. This is the first time the redevelopment committee will meet. And let's get a check of today's forecast from meteorologist Kirsten Lang.
All right, good morning. Well, today we are going to be looking for partly cloudy skies with a slight chance for a couple of pop-up showers out there. Otherwise, those temps will be up in the upper 80s to low 90s today. A lot of it depends on how much cloud coverage we have. If those clouds stick around, temps will stay in the 80s. If we get a few more peaks of sunshine, though, temps should be bumping up to about 90 degrees. Then heading into Friday morning, an increased chance for rain as showers and storms move down from the north. That's going to be impacting that morning commute tomorrow morning, so you're going to notice a big difference between today and tomorrow. So tomorrow, showers kind of sticking around for the first half of the day, wrapping up though after lunchtime. And so for tomorrow night, for Friday Night Football, things do look good for us. Those highs tomorrow a little bit cooler in the 80s. Again, another round of some showers possible early Saturday morning, starting around, oh, call it 5 a.m. or so. We'll see a few of those showers kind of lingering in and around parts of the area until lunchtime, and then those start to make their way out of here. 80s expected for the weekend. It'll be dry on Sunday, and then as we head towards next week, those 90s return by Tuesday, Wednesday. Erin.
All right. Thank you, Kirsten. And thanks for tuning in to this digital news update. Keep checking back for updates all throughout the day. I'm Erin Conrad. Two Works for You.